Hello everybody, Garrett Gaming here, and today we're going to be here playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now this is a game that came out fairly new ago, and I haven't played it yet. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old bookshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Oh, okay, goodness, we're not playing on a controller. Move, jump, interact is E, and shift is R. Weapon, oh goodness, wait, I didn't know there were weapons in this game. Now I hope that loading icon isn't supposed to have a good FPS, because that's not promising. I haven't even tried this game yet on my computer. So let's hope it works well. We hear stuff. Chapter 1, moving pictures.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Explore the workshop. Yeah, this feels really good. It feels really responsive. I love the video. We're actually going to turn that quality on high. Oh no, alright. Yeah, FPS shoots down, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not meant for that. Clearly, but I'm fine playing the game like this. So let's just look around. The dancing good
tonight. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Looks like something's back there. Whoa, the like focus thing is awesome. Alright. And I know nothing about this game pretty much. I'm like going in blind. Because I find it way more fun to play games blind than play them, like knowing what's gonna happen. Hi, Bendy. Hi there, buddy. Now, apparently, this is a horror game, which, fun for me. I love horror games. Oh, okay. He's gonna be everywhere, isn't he? Dreams come true. They do, don't they? Okay. I'm like so tired right now, it's kinda late at night that I'm... Can I open the door? Oh, right. The ink machine.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
I do. Oh, that was a noise. Ink. On the machine. I don't know how, but we'll figure it out. I'm just like taking everything for a second. Is there like a switch? There's no, maybe I. Is there a cog? What do I do? Alright, this game's gonna be a fun experience, but looks like I'm gonna be lost for a lot of it. Hi. Good gracious. Spooked me.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
That's a mutilated corpse, sorry. Good. Who's laughing now? I'm just like looking at everything. Oh, a switch.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Low pressure. Collect the needed objects. What? Oh, whoa. Stuffed animal, music, ink. Wait a minute. Alright, hold on. You're fun.
Who put this here?
Funny meme, Bendy. Do I pick this up? Nice. Alright. Can I knock him down? Can I be a cool kid? I can't push the plank over, dang. I want to be savage. Alright, so music, stuffed animal, a book. I know where the book is. Wrench, cog. Oh, okay. I know where a few of these are, actually. By wrench, does it mean the one That's in this guy's body? It does, nice. So, I know where a few of the items are, because I remember stuff. Alright. Oh. Yes, that's door blob. I don't know what else to do with that. No.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I certainly don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Alright, so appease the gods? What? What's going on with this guy? Hallways are fun. I'm so sleepy. I guess you can't open any of these rooms. You can. Did I need to be coming in here? It's just like a bunch of records. I don't think I needed to go in there. I'm looking for something. A flow. Flow. It won't. Let me. No, I can't. Okay. Oh, I probably have to get the thing on then. Press that. Gotta remember where this place is. This game's really cute. I say that, and I'm probably gonna be screaming out of my mind later. Okay, there was a, like, cog back here, wasn't there? I spotted. Yeah. Pretty nice. Hi, Bendy. Don't mind me. Could. Music? Can I just have. No. Did I just drink that? Alright. Got an achievement. Start trying to open these doors, apparently. There's the disc. Nice. And then the book was somewhere in the main room, I remember. Somewhere in here. There it is.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Yeah. Then I can start up the main power.
It's all the way back here. Really creepy. Let's go start up that power. Yeah. I think you're funny, Bendy. You think you're funny? Yeah, but you think you're a real funny guy. That's nice. I was like, why is that so bright? Lights. You know. Electricity and stuff. Alright, that's an ominous banging noise. Lots of them, actually. Not reassuring. There was a lever. Alright. I don't remember where the lever. No, if I lied, I do. It's this one. I think. Yeah, then right. Oh, Bendy's gone. Alright. Alright, that's not okay back there. Someone is. Alright. Coolio. Let's go ahead and. I'm sorry if I'm not getting scared, as a lot of people would want to. I'm really tired. Why is it? Can I watch? Hi. What's going on? What's going on? jump scare really did kind of spook me. We're in like a underground part of the workshop. I'm liking this violin solo, can't lie, it's pretty scary. Makes the game a little more relaxing. And you know when that thing kind of came out, it's like, hi! Right, door's open. The creator lied to us. No, he didn't.
This will definitely come in handy.
Come next. Bro. Guys, I don't ask. I can... I'm gonna just beat the crap out of Benji. I don't want to run. I'll beat him up. Okay. Loving the axe physics. Subscribed. I will see you all in the next episode. Peace out.